Hello children, this is Tapos Mukherjee. Today I have come again with another video. The topic to be discussed in my today's video is English grammar. Now I am going to talk about did transitive verb and its use. But before that, we must know what transitive verb is. A transitive verb is the verb that has an object. Objects are of two kinds. Number one, direct object that refers to things, and indirect object that refers to persons. A detransitive verb is one that takes both an indirect and a direct object. The indirect object comes right up the detransitive verb and just before the direct object. In the given example, gave is the detransitive verb, him is the indirect object, and money is the direct object. Okay, thank you.